guys, it's Chase here. This is how you make a dying goose sound.